anti-good.
It doesn't let you go. Still to you, kitty. You got this.
Oh.
Thank God for that. Okay. Yeah, we are playing this on PC.
Once we have enough bricks, we can build a computer so I can hack the robot.
Some smart stuff.
Build that computer.
Doing it.
Oh. God.
Can you hack the computer, please?
Kojima, I'm not sure that that's his area of expertise, but I'll try. I'm here for. I messed up. Alright, later, Furion.
I'm feeling so good. Well, get better. Don't be sick.
I gotta get the robot.
I'm gonna blow you up, okay?
That's important. I love you too, Kojima-sama.
Break it apart!
More rainbow bricks! Hurry up, Unikitty!
Wait, oh goddammit, I'm not ready.
Why'd you hold down B again?
Because that's also the build button. Okay, calm down. You cool, dog! No, I was still
down. It's a lot shorter than it would have been.
I can't see anything to fight.
Yeah. There's no need to fight over which of us is the thing. It's okay.
What did you mean?
Are we liking the game so far, Jalopy? We're I think we can speak for both of us and say we're...
It's really good. It's a LEGO game, which is already really enjoyable. And it's a LEGO movie, which is also really enjoyable. So I'm really down with this.
I'll let you know. Build it.
Then Unikitty's gonna peace out.
Okay, then we're done.
Are we?
I think so, because there's only like three things to pop up.
I'm done!
Let's get out of here.
Right. Whoa! Yeah, I kind of really am excited.
Stop him! Stop him! Don't let him get to the water!
Dive! Everybody in!
So you're doing it
again. Just a little touch of it.
Look at that.
Yeah, colors be great for pimping cars. Heck yeah.
Flipping. Car, flipping chair out of the thing.
Let me try. Alright, sure.
Surgeon Emmett, I don't remember that being a thing. Or
lizard.
Emmett dressed up like a lizard.
Oh, I do from
yeah.
The intro bit where he's
brown. We unlock the green ninja.
Michelangelo! Wrong Michelangelo.
Did we get the other Michelangelo?
Oh, no, that would have been a good joke. Did not get very many.
We didn't make it. Yeah, the water, all the stuff that was done with Legos is super smart. It looks really good.
Yeah.
Well, Epidemic, stay tuned for our show. You'll be able to see it. Is that a world?
Oh god, you can buy things straight from the menu. I accidentally built one straight from the menu. Larry the Barista! Dang it, how we do it? Got Larry the Barista.
Whoa! Why are you all the way back here?
Buying
you. No, not you. Spaceman. Charlie Day.
The trash can, I'm at.
Get over here with you, Kitty. We need you.
Hangs on with her not gripping foot.
There you go.
Where am I going?
Would have been 2 hours and Thursday. You guys and your other flipping crazy.
Unikitty was thirsty.
Okay, fair enough. I can't blame you for that. Pleasure.com!
Where am I going?
Up here! Oh! You can see the pattern?
Yeah, Shackle Dreams, that's what's up. Yeah. Oh, God, there you go.
Look, you're doing the rainbow stuff.
Super rainbow.
I hope you can unlock Jumpbot.
Jumpbot? Oh, Junkbot? From, Star Wars?
Yeah. Wild Style, where are you?
All the way back there. Oh, she's in cowboy gear.
Yeah, he's the one I picked. Good boy, so you get a gun.
It's true, there are Destruct Droid helmets on Xbox Live right now, so you could buy them for your avatar. They're what, $2, I think?
Just about. Destructoid.com.
Oh, RIP.
Never forget.
This is the sad part of the movie.
I feel like a lot of the, like, they left out a lot of really important stuff.
Well, you gotta give him a reason to watch it.
Yeah.
It's gone!
Gosh, I'm so sorry, Unikitty. Do you want to sit down and talk about it?
What?
See, they haven't even talked about that yet.
It's true.
It's the first time that you see it.
Couch.
You are so disappointing.
And you don't get the part where...
Why are my pants cold and wet?
You don't get the part where he said, like, you know, what do I do? What do I contribute to the submarine? Build whatever.
The escape pods.
Whatever
you built
to your
escape
mind.
Pods?
I thought you did.
We're gonna die.
We're gonna die.
Man, they were doing it pretty close
one to
one in
the
beginning.
Yeah, they were.
No kidding.
Now they're just out of stuff.
But now it makes sense because you don't want them to see all of them.
Pack some stuff or something.
I'll throw your stuff.
I was looking. Always. Oh, there we go.
Oh, no, that's a spot for it. That's something we can't do yet. Break the rocks!
Apparently not. I gotta find some way to get up there.
That's progress.
That's probably.
That bought us some time. What's next?
We need to find a way down through this deck.
It.
No, stop.
That's fine.
It's not fine.
That's totally fine.
Got it.
Nice.
You know what's gonna happen?
I really hope it plays everything. It's awesome. That's
Close enough. Close enough.
So do you have a plan?
Yes. We need to get to the others.
And then?
We probably drown.
Do you have a better plan?
Yes, Superman.
Don't push me in the fire.
Building stuff, dude. Over there banging around, building them. I guess out of this dirt hole.
And Mr. Destructo would probably be really at home with some Lego business.
Very likely. Why do I have to? Alright.
Because you're knocking on the wall to get into the other part of the sub.
But.
You aren't even waiting.
You built a secret door into your part of the submarine?
Secret doors are cool.
There you go, they just explained it for you.
How do we get up to the next deck?
We can use the water to move some of this junk.
Hey, well, then I guess it's good this submarine is leaking, huh?
Break apart my part of the submarine. There you go.
And he's a master builder, right?
I have no plans. I'm Morgan Freeman.
Shh. Ah. Man. I gotta get less sleepy.
Do.
I almost got mulched there.
You did not do that.
Hello? Can you open that hatch so we can get through?
No, it's jammed. You'll have to find another way in.
Benny, we can get to them through the airlock and the torpedo room.
All right. You know, considering we had about a minute to build this place, we were surprisingly thorough.
It's a funny joke. Where's the torpedo room?
Kind of fine.
Here, maybe? Yeah, it's because the PS4 and the X-Bone are similar to PC architecture.
I have a better idea.
Buddha.
If we attach a torpedo to the outside of the submarine and fire it, it'll push the submarine back up to the surface.
If you're sure.
Well, there you go. That's an option, I suppose.
Build it!
Okay, one of us needs to stand on that pressure switch, while the other pulls the handle next to it down to lock it.
Hold the handle down.
I kind of want to just sit there and see if he said anything.
Wait! Someone's coming through the airlock!
What the?
Sup, scuba Emmett? What? We got scuba bad guys, apparently.
Okay, do the switch on the other side!
Do the switch. Switch.
And now I just have to use the launch computer.
Do it. Launch thing. Oh, it's got haters on it. Downloaded hater software.
We gotta sit here and get rid of it. Hack the planet.
Get rid of the haters. Where were you at?
I'm gonna get it anyway.
I got it.
You didn't. That's just it.
I got it.
You didn't.
Benny, shouldn't you have attached the torpedo before you fired it?
Uh-oh.
Don't hit the ship.
Right into the kitty. Nope.
Oh.
Okay.
So
oh, bro, boy.
So just go with your drowning plan then, I guess.
Uh-oh.
The others might still be okay. Swim
around. Lego drown.
Did you see this? Look at the computers down here.
What?
You see their faces?
Yeah.
They're kind of smugly looking at each other. Oxygen.
Little Sonic the Hedgehog in there. Why doesn't everybody just try? Man, I just want Mario Kart 7 again. Like, that kart construction was great, guys.
I
this in the movie. Like, they straight up just made this up. Because they want to make Morgan Freeman swim.
We just want to see Morgan Freeman swim around.
Those clams. You get a gun that works on fire.
You have a stick. It does.
I tried.
Oh my god, the fish are carrying me away! Didn't even save me.
I thought I saved you.
Oh my god!
Calm down, Roy.
No, dude! This show has been calm for too long!
No!
You need to get not sick and be exciting.
Yeah, I know, right? What happened? Fish.
The piranhas. Watch me eat that guy. You think I was gonna be limber blood everywhere?
No.
And that thing that Shadow Clone just linked up, that is what we're doing tomorrow. If you're interested in watching the infamous Second Son 3 weeks early, then do yourself a favor by stopping by.
Get there, you guys.
We're also doing a giveaway, which the details are right in there. Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That I am. I drown.
No, Benny, no!
You got shish kebab, bro. Man, what are we supposed to be doing? Oh, we're supposed to make him swim into this thing.
Okay.
Yo, dude, what the heck? Come and get angry at us. Yeah, Jason McFly, we're playing Summit 3 weeks early. They're bringing a build of it over to our office, so we're gonna play it. It's gonna be cool. Oh man. He managed to blow up the brick, but not you.
Of course you have
to blow it. Nah, you're gonna lollipop.
No!
Oh god, that was a way.
Ha!
I was trying to wait him out.
Oh, dude, you gotta just. Why would you wait things out, man? But yeah, 3 weeks early, it's kind of a really big thing.
Oh no!
I'm really excited for it. And the fact that we get to give you guys something really nice that's super limited that not even we get to have.
Yeah, there's a contest up right now on the site for one of the statues. But, yeah, we will have another one of those for you guys to win tomorrow. Yeah, JQM, EDF2025 is pretty great. Give me a blue heart. Where are we going?
Way away.
I'm really confused about how this is helping. Rangers. How do you enter the contest? There's one on the main page that has rules there, but we have secret rules for our contest tomorrow. So. It'll be exciting, guys.
Might drown.
I got hit by a hater.
Oh, nice. I'm not going to drown because I got air when we pass the checkpoint.
That's good. Vegema, I like Uncharted. Are you talking about crash stuff? God. I'm just getting blasted by these barracudas.
You can be quick, man.
I got Barra blasted again.
I say as I get.
I'm trying to not get butt blasted, but it's not going very well.
Oh, we made it back. There they are.
Bad, we did it. JQM, the one that's $5 on Vita is the
PSP
one.
I just remembered the spacesuit is dry clean only.
Yeah, so I did not pick it up.
Get over here. You gotta open the door.
Up right here.
And there's the actual contest that's going right now.
Vitruvius! We thought you drowned!
Well, you know, if you want to wait a few minutes.
Do any of you have a plan to get out of here?
Got an idea.
Say it, Emmett! What are you doing?
This is not how Batman dies.
Wild style!
And it blows up.
Micromanagers.
What's going on down there?
What's going on?
Scanning submarine wreckage.
Lost your sound. That's no. That's no good.
We have got to find.
I don't know how to assign that.
Let's get these prisoners back to Lord Business and give them the good news. The special is no more.
Or are my pants cold and wet? Lego piece. Emmett in the shower. Whoa! Oh, hey, Liberty. Nice to see you. The swamp creature. Panda guy! And a Yeti. Are we there, Yeti? Man, it gets me down. Whoa, it fell to pieces there.
Good heavens. One day I will miss Nick. Aw, yeah. Remember all those hours ago in which we had, in which we had all the spammers in chat? Remember those days?
Yeah,
those good times.
I'm trying to, like, progress a little.
Swamp guy.
You're not even being Shakespeare's.
Yeti. You buy the Yeti?
No, Batman, no!
Batman got. So how are you guys doing in chat? We're coming to another close of our getting the couch.
Yeah, the constant in-game hints are a thing.
Well, we're still alive.
Yeah! Oh, Kojima, here we go. I'm excited to see what you guys do.
It wasn't totally pointless after all.
It's the one thing that stayed together.
I always believed in you, Emmett.
I don't mean to spoil the party.
We're
stuck in the middle of the ocean on this couch. I mean, it's not like a big
here
gigantic
comes ship. Metalbeard.
Epidemic Tower Guns is really good. I've been playing it for a while. I know the dev of it. It's really fun.
I have returned.
Guy named Joe. Made it all by himself. His original press release was a comic. Isn't it great?
It's literally typed in the same way as my emote is.
Yeah. Land couch.
Metal Beard. Lord
Business. Other featured comments on Detoid. P. Doug, no, we use a third-party thing for our comments called Discuss. And so whenever they add new stuff, we gotta be like, whoa, cut it out. Or, all right, yeah, that's good. So we gotta see if it's a thing.
And some glitter glue.
Glitter glue.
Nah, JQM, I didn't, because the one for Vita that's $5 is a PSP one.
The Kragalizer on
the actual
floor of the
Vita
Octane
one
Tower
is $10.
We are going to need to follow these instructions. I call this Emmett's plan to get inside the tower,
I keep
put
looking
the piece
at your
of resistance on the Kragle, and save the world.
Like, you even have the split
these
over to your side.
I've built 100 just like them back in the city.
Over here, knock on this door.
I got this.
If we could just get in there, I know where all the air ducts and wiring are. I can get us anywhere. My idea is to build a spaceship that's exactly like all the other Octan delivery spaceships. Step one, we get the instructions and build the ship.
Oh my god, we got pancake boxes. Boxes.
Man, can't talk about pizza boxes.
We have a half hour more show, dog, and then we can get all the pizza we want. Think about how great it's gonna be to sit down and
food. That's pretty cool. I'm about eating.
You about that life?
See? Another use for my awesome double-decker cap.
Of course, it's because it's gotta be edgy.
Okay.
Break the stuff. That was your stomach that made it sound.
Yeah.
You did not be sick.
I'm working on it. What if you keep the cannon to it? Really gun powders?
Yeah. Now it's on fire, now we're gonna blow it up.
Jake, then maybe this is what I was seeing last night. I'll have to check it out after the show. I feel like that might be bad for after.
Oh, this is good.
In front of the ship. You know a lot more about boats than I do. As we found out. You were a boatman for quite a while. So I had no idea that they didn't raise the Titanic. For some reason, I figured that they did. But that's not true. So, you know.
Oh, we have to dodge sharks.
Fantastic.
Hey, does one of you want to walk along that beam?
I would, but I forgot my bat shark repellent.
That's actually a
bat
thing.
Bat shark repellent.
No,
yeah.
That's a thing in the episode of.
Yeah, I know. That's the joke. Sharks.
Am I?
It's great.
Sure.
Oh. Well, you were also saying bad things.
Bat shark.
No, I said that Batman dressed up with a surfboard and like flipping swimming trunks was dumb. It still is dumb.
JQM, this game is it's quite fun. We're enjoying it quite a bit so far. So if you had it on Vita, play it. Although I've heard the Lego Vita games aren't great because they take the game and they just like strip out half the characters and levels to make it on Vita, so I'm not sure if that is true of this one, but I know it was for Batman. Yeah, I know, guys, I thought they raised the Titanic. Like, it's just one of those things, like, no one ever, like, told me that they didn't, so I was just like, yeah!
Well, the only thing that they've actually brought up was a part of the side.
Huh.
And it might have even been around where the actual iceberg kind of like scratched it. Mm-hmm.
just for the wanted to be like, this is part of the hole that got broken by the ice. And then they brought up other random things, but other than that, they want to leave.